In other news today, another court appearance for the Cicero man who back in February admitted he killed Utica teen Bianca Devens last summer. Brandon Clark had pleaded guilty to second-degree murder stemming from Devens' death on Boilermaker Sunday. Photos were posted to social media. Clark says he wasn't properly represented and asked for a new attorney. Today he was assigned a new lawyer. They have until September 14th to file a motion to withdraw the guilty plea.